Guys, to another video. Today we are doing Nofia survival build, and I have some bad and sad news. I'm just gonna show you some good news first. I made this thing. I made it look pretty good. I used my I did everything possible to make it look really good. Because I said, well, everything around here looks really good, so I just make this one look really good. And it does. You know, I put the beacon like right here, like, you know what I mean. Yeah. But then, sad news. If you couldn't tell already, going out here, going back here, floor isn't here. There you go. You can see Fluffy is here. Oh, like, you can see Fluffy is here. Now we have. Bun. He died today, December 5th. Yeah, I got one November 3rd. He died December 5th. Yeah, both of them are dead. I assume dead because I can't seem to find them. They both just disappeared. They're gone. First was Fluffy. Like, just gone, vanished. There, poof. Gone. Damn, this sucks. Come in here. Nope, can't go in there. It's actually something I want to show you guys. See, everything's fine right here. Everything's perfectly fine right here. Everything goes, something's all fine right here. And yeah, I'm just. Whoa. What's this? What's this right here? What is. Yeesh, yes. Something glitched. I'm gonna see nice looking for it. Something glitched, just like something happens here, just took this and did something. I do not know what. And if you can see in the distance, oh never mind. Looks like some kind of glitch. I wanna venture and like I did something, I'm not sure what happened, but glitch. But this right here is just, it's kinda like, I'm not sure how it got here, but I have a good idea how it got here. I'm still sad, Bun-Bun-Zikan. Will you be Fluffy? No. Because, you know, first time I told you to dock, because something special happened. For that thing to get there, something had to be placed where it was. I don't know how to duplicate our dock. It literally duplicated it. Like, I have the rig. Thing works fine here. Torches and everything, like every single last bit of detail. What happened to some water? Oh my god, it duplicated down to the very bottom of the ocean. Found a cave. I can't believe it duplicated down into the bottom of the ocean. Like, I'm so happy to be placed where the dock was, or take the dock from where it was. If it did that, then I would be like, oh, you're kidding me, right? I worked so hard on that thing, now it's perfectly just gone in one quick second. But if you guys did not, if you guys could not tell by the title, we are doing something very special. Something very, very hard. Armor is fully repaired and inventory set up for it. And if you are ready, I am too. I got the last one of this goal today. As you can see, guys, I made an army box for the special event. Okay, here goes nothing. As soon as I place down this is life or death. I got an notch apple. I'm all prepared, get this and that. Last time I needed two notch apples. I was playing two of these. Place, no fear of survival. Okay. One of the hardest ones I played, no fear hardcore on it. No fear hardcore. I fought the way, that was really hard. Yeah. There we go. plant is instantly out of it. This plant is insane. How do you get out of that hole? Put it in there so you'd be trapped. He's chasing down the poor animals. Animals, I tried, I promise, I tried. This thing's on a rampage, you run away. Do you not like the sheep? Do you not like the spiders? The creepers are trying to attack it. Anyway, like that, hmm? Are you a little nub? Okay, that's when you're not in trouble. Let's quickly do this. Shrink up, shrink up. I got it! I did it! Oh, it's not as hard. Hey, I sold the infinite regen. They were there for 20 freaking 30 freaking seconds. Resistance, fire resistance. Damn, that was nuts. Oh, I'm so happy you didn't go to my house. Don't think I had that strength. Or whatever now. But we did it, guys, we did it! Woohoo! Like the last speed for the heck of it. We did it! I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm not gonna end there. I gotta make the beacon, of course. Oh, that'll be a short. That'll be a shortest video ever. Shortest video ever. This ends it soon. This ends it soon as. The hammer didn't take as much damage as I thought it would. But literally. Oh, damn. Look at the floor. He fed through this somehow. Look at the floor and that thing. But I am happy that we have won victory, sweet victory, everyone loves victory. Feels awesome, feels amazing, yeah, blah 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 blah. With great sacrifices, great happiness becomes great with great sacrifices. Which I'm not sure what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to say basically, what makes you happy always has a sacrifice. No matter how happy or grateful that thing could be, or peaceful, or anything you might think that might, like, oh, I can't get me. Woo! You don't get to give me a sacrifice. It's impossible. You know, you're wrong. Everything's possible. Everything's possible. But give it one more of that chicken again. Just combs it away, rid of it. Tools again. I'm gonna put these bottles away. Going to grab my tools. Like you can see, I'm working on making this efficiency 5. I almost got lost, I was terrified. I thought I got lost, and I was like, oh, you're kidding me, right? I can't be lost. It's impossible. Nope. I got there, did I? And also, that way, we're making this thing fully maxed. Speed 2, all the way. Oh god. Sorry about that, guys. I took the shortcut there. Something just happened. Oh, no biggie. Quiet phone. Phone's being a butt. Going off. I'm gonna make the first top gold. I gotta make it first. Wow, I waste all my obsidian. Yep. A glass. 5 glass, we're gonna start, and 3 obsidian. Time to go with obsidian again. Oh, hi there, Mr. Zombie. Ooh, a witch. It's a little niche, switch, ditch. Lich, you gotta get the little niche, switch. B word. I try not to swear. I only need 3 more obsidian, 3 more obsidian. That's all I need, my friends, to say you can 3 more obsidian. I swear, I almost got shot by a skeleton. The skeleton tried his hardest but failed. I only need 3 more obsidian, obsidian. I hear a baby zombie or 2 or 3 or 4. Go get the pop. Get back! Get killed. Yeah, epic. No, Enderpearls! Really dove. Jesus Christ. What's next? Yeah, I thought I was gonna wait for him too. Ow. Ew! You witch! For capital B. Nope, nothing. The spider eyes. Useless! I got the beacon. I don't know if that happened to all of them. Okay, so we're quiet, guys. I don't want to screw this up, except beacons are the most annoying thing to work with. blocks of us with iron. Blocked it up either way. Look how many layers it needs. I need 4 layers. So 1, 2, 3, and we're down. Must be the last layer right here, and then I can unlock this speed 2 instead of speed 1. This is enough blocks. Might be a few short. And we're almost, damn it. There we go. You need at least 2 stacks of iron. Maybe 2.5 stacks to complete your fully make a beacon. Well, would you look at that? I'm not done yet. I'm taking all of my time again. Say open. Yep, it works. As long as it works, I'm happy. As long as it doesn't if it doesn't have to be 2, I'm not happy. There you go. Out there. Just put the rest of the iron. I don't really need this many furnaces. It's good to have this many furnaces. I never get that big of a mining ship. I don't have that much inventory space. And, well. Magic card there, guys. Might be. Oh no! I just realized I missed something. Guys should know what we're going to make. Just didn't guess yet. I'm making a jukebox. Blocks in. There you go. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. I made that. Oh, made some progress. I'm just sorry I'm not so enthusiastic, guys. Ooh, damn. Oh, 2 more blocks. How helpful. We just dig straight down. 1, 2. Oh my god, how helpful. I'm gonna use this wire to get back up. I can actually select speed. Wow, it's kind of OP. You make a small beacon, you can have speed point instantly. These are buff emeralds. Just for the heck of it. Wow, that's actually really OP. I made a 3x3 beacon that gives you speed 1. Wow, you can make like tons of those. I just thought of something brilliant. But let me take a look how it looks like. A dragon egg. A pride and joy. Next episode, guys. The beacon will be complete. And I'm gonna have a horsey friend. I'm gonna build it over there, and we'll build it over there. I'm gonna have a horsey friend. He has his own little water thing there he can drink out of. His food, nice light, lighting, like he has tons of lighting, promise, like boom, 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 obvious, easy way to get out through the doorway, it's really nice, protect it, and close in tons of walls, a nice, really nice area. Hey man, I have to see a chicken die, this dragon egg is my house. The bad thing about living him, live there is in. Doesn't have enough open space for like three horses. Love tons of open space. I can't give tons of open space. His safety is more important than him. His comfort. And he has to see his chickens die. That's only a bad thing. Also, I'm pretty sure it doesn't reach that far either. Yeah, it really does not reach that far. Never mind. I see why it's not OP. Oh, it does reach pretty far, but not too far. Let's see if it reaches a. Here at least. How close do I have to be? There we go. Yeesh, this really does not want to give you that speed. But let's compare and respect, guys. Oh no. It's time to get the new household pet. I'll be seeing every day. You guys should know who we're going to get. It's time for Wolfenstein to come out of his shell. I have the spot and follow me! Come on, Wolfenstein, it's me and you, buddy. And you're the next big guy. Where you went? I'm not sure where you teleported. Please come to Wolfenstein. Please sit down. Fluffy, Bun Bun. You guys didn't make it to the end of the series. I wish you did. Me and Wolfenstein are gonna carry it on to the end. That's what you guys would have wanted for us. That's what we gotta do. Hopefully, no more grapes show up here. So you guys are the last two. Hopefully something like that way over there doesn't hit our castle. Or anything around you. If it has to hit something, then last place I would want it to hit be right here. This is the last place I would want it to hit. I remember last time I saved Bun Bun. He was the one, like this hole here. That's why I saved Bun Bun. This hole right here. He was trapped in this hole. I made this hole. He wouldn't have been trapped if it wasn't for me, so I had to get him out. So I did. What? Come on. So I did. And then, Reggie, my pet. One of my best friends. There you go. I always wonder where you guys go. Wonder all the time. Maybe something weird like that chunk air over there happened. Maybe that's what happened. You guys just disappeared, or maybe you're still even there. You're just there in spirit. Cause you just glitched and you're invisible or something like that, I'm not sure. Always remember, I'm always here. Living on, living life. Me and Wolfenstein, and soon to be new pet, or is he, whichever one, whichever he would be. And live life. Hopefully no more new breeds come here. Maybe that's the last one.